Hi, Donald Trump. You're still writing history books despite your presidency in 30 years, and you will go down as one of the most unfortunate figures in U.S. history.